How to fill in water instantly in Minecraft. When you're first starting out, filling up an area with water can be a pain. However, there are a few simple tricks you can use to make it a breeze. Most players know that if you place two water source blocks next to each other, it makes a source block in between them. Also, using blocks of ice can help you easily place hundreds of water source blocks. If we combine these two tricks together, you can outline two sides of a hole with ice and break them to instantly fill the floor with water. And the best part is that you can raise this to any height you want. Subscribe and check out this playlist for more tricks like this.